long before our time, there was nothingness, except for two gods, Invictus and Malium. Invictus represented everything that was good in the world, happiness, excitement, joy, while Malium, on the other hand, represented everything that was bad in the world, anger, hopelessness, sadness. Invictus created the earth and cried onto the earth, making the oceans. He also made many mountains to fill the horizon. Finally, he created small animals, which he called koalas, and medium-sized animals, which he called goats. But there was no one to take care of his creations, so he took some flesh from one of his fingers and created two humans as the caretakers of Earth. He taught them how to survive and act. They learned how to harvest crops, take care of the animals, and tend after the Earth. The first man and woman eventually had a child named Herus. He grew up to be a tall, handsome young man. He was very hardworking and disciplined. Every day, Herus would feed the animals, collect citrus fruits and nuts, and worship Invictus for creating him and the earth. After watching his rival create all these things, Malium was angered and plotted to destroy what Invictus created. He planned to kill Herus in order to cause chaos. So one night, while Herus was sleeping, Malium gently plucked him up from the earth. He carried him high, high into the sky and dropped him onto the face of the planet, leaving him in a permanent slumber. Next morning, as the first man and woman woke up, they saw their dead son and began to cry uncontrollably. Invictus saw what had happened and immediately understood that Malium was responsible for this. Invictus knew that this was unjust and went to Malium to seek vengeance. Malium was quite pleased how things were falling into place. Now all he had to do was defeat Invictus, which he saw as an easy task. Malium and Invictus finally met and began to fight. The brawl was very intense. At first, it seemed like they were both equal and the fight would last forever. However, after many days, Malium finally fell onto the earth, creating several valleys where he had fallen and tumbled. Malium agreed to never return to Earth and was sent off to live in a faraway place. Earth was suddenly a much happier place without Malium. The animals seemed more joyful, the crops grew in great abundance, and the Earth looked like a much healthier planet than it had been before. However, the first man and woman were still very sad. Seeing this, Invictus sat and thought on how he could restore the happiness in their hearts. Then an idea struck him. He quickly took a small amount of flesh from his finger and filled in all the wounds on Herus' dead body. Suddenly, Herus stood up and embraced his parents. Now, happiness had truly been restored to Earth.